And now it's time for birthday predictions. Birthday girl Rani Mukherjee, 21st March. How is her coming year going to be?
This year for Rani Mukherjee is very good. For that matter, there's a big possibility that she could sign a few good films. She will connect more with the audience one way or the other, maybe more television also for her. Overall, for her career, very good. Spiritual growth, very good. She's going to break the jinx of the last couple of years.
Wow, it seems like a good year for Rani. And now for our viewers who are Aries and the same zodiac sign as Rani, please tell us what their health has in store for them and their coming year.
Sure. Where Aries are concerned, they have a decent enough year. But where health is concerned, the first half in general, Aries need to take a lot of care of themselves. Ideally for them, they could use something like the tiger's eye in their residence or even something known as a green aventurine.
What is that?
That is a crystal that works very well for health. And if they keep that in their homes or in their workplace, not much of issues. The second half of the year, the middle part of the year, is where they would be, enhancing their spiritual growth. So a lot of the health issues would be about breaking down old systems of thought and awakening to their intuitions. The end of the year, the more they go out into society, the better for them. The more they serve, the better for them. For Aries, the entire year is a superb year. In fact, the more they move towards their spiritual growth, the healthier they will be.
Wow, that's great. So here's to spiritual growth, and thank you very much for coming on our show, Karishma.
Thank you so much, Sumi.